All right, ladies and gentlemen, we are doing Avanti Savoia.
Everyone was affected by the war. Every corner of the world was touched. The human spirit drove us to fight where no one had dared to go before. Whether it was the mountains of the Alps or the skies above, we found a way.
Oh, I skipped it. I thought he was done.
Are you all right? We're ready for you to cut the cake. Wow, these are incredible.
Yes, it was an incredible time.
You looked very handsome in that uniform.
That's not me, that's Matteo.
Oh, of course. I'm sorry, Dad. Take as long as you need.
No, it's okay, Tesoro. It's time I told you what happened to him. It was during our last battle together, just a few days after our 21st birthday. My brother's battalion had been ordered to capture a fort deep into enemy territory. I wasn't going with him. I was part of a special unit with a different mission. Our task was to support Matteo's battalion. We were a proud unit. We changed the war for Italy. The Arditi.
Oh shit, dude. We are the Terminator. World War One version.
While Matteo was pushing forward, I had to fight up the mountain and take out anything targeting his unit.
Just hearing this story makes me worry for you.
Don't worry. I was in a full suit of armor. Besides, the Aditi were proud volunteers. We would have done anything for Italy. A church was sitting at the base of the path. Enemy troops had fortified it. I had to fight them first.
I'm just like checking, getting ripped out of my mouth. I do not know how he's getting in the front with this giant suit of armor. These guys are gonna explode. Thank you. Alright. Looks like we're in, maybe. Oh, I did not. Oh, okay.
All that was left after the flame troops were some foot soldiers. After that, the church would be ours.
I got just hit another. They have the tiniest blue dot above them to let me know that they're friendly.
There was an artillery gun that was shelling us and Mateo's unit. I had to destroy it.
And he was still heading to the fort?
Right. I had to make sure he got there.
Mateo
and the entire Italian offensive danger as long as that artillery can remain. So I had to take it down.
Drop and roll.
Safe was to blow up the gun itself.
Oh. Yep.
That explosion was one of the sweetest sights of the war for me. But there was no rest. I could see an anti-aircraft gun over the next ridge that was taking out our planes. And that was my next target. The gun was manned by Austro-Hungarian troops. I had to remove them before I could use the gun myself.
The last man, but then I hear a noise that I will never forget. They were targeting Mateo's unit below me, so I do the only thing I can.
It was me against an entire enemy bomber squadron. If those men were killed, our advance would be completely halted, and I would have lost Mateo. After the first few went down, they started targeting me. I had to stand my ground.
Of course. Nothing could dent it.
But then the planes veered away.
Thank you.
When I got up, I thought I had died and gone to hell. They blew up the mountain. They buried us. They buried themselves.
Oh God, Mateo.
I had to find him. So I went down into that hell. It was my only choice. I had to find Mateo.
What kind of gun is this?
He could have been anywhere.
I guess I'm being sneaky beaky. Let's see if we can make some noise to get him over here.
Started with the first thing that came through the fog. There were allies pinned inside lodges. I needed to save them.
Looks like there's a mounted gun here. Oh no. That's in there. Looks better. Okay, this gun sucks. Let's get something better. Oh, here we go.
We hit them before we saw them. Armored vehicles coming from the enemy fort.
But you didn't have your equipment anymore.
There were crates of enemy weapons in the lodges that we scavenged and prepared ourselves with.
Quick scope. 360 phase. Okay, this guy will not die. What is your problem, dude? Oh, I'm dying quickly. Just give him a couple of grenades. No. Luca Vincenzo Cocciola. Alright, let's stick to machine guns, because those... I almost said machines, because those guns suck. Alright, here we go. Machine gun.
We could hear them before we saw them. Armored vehicles coming from the enemy fort.
Alright.
But you didn't have your equipment anymore.
So it's gonna park right here.
There were crates of enemy weapons in the lodges that we scavenged and prepared ourselves with.
Oh. Okay. are coming in hordes.
Force of will, we took out their firepower. The lodges were safe, and I had to move on.
You never said, was Mateo in those lodges?
No. The men said his unit had made it further up.
Up a little bit. Need to find a gun. Anybody? Hello? Guns? Guns? Hey, sir. Excuse me. Do you have a gun? Oh, Lord. Guess I'm using the old pistola. Rest in peace. Ooh, run, 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 run. Oh, my goodness.
There were two ways into the fort. I could either go through the underground tunnels or above ground by circling around the back.
Not through the front?
I no longer had my armor. It was impossible.
Oh no, why? He looked at me, and he was like, yep, he's dead. Let's go. Well, at least I got ammo on this thing now.
There were two ways into the fort. I could either go through the underground tunnels, or above ground by circling around.
And I had grenades, so.
Not through the front?
I no longer had my armor. It was impossible.
Okay, I got a gun now. Did he just spawn right in front of me? Oh my goodness, why are you there? Why are you there? Jesus Christ. That was intense. Let's go for one of these. Okay, this does a lot more damage. Please have something good. No. I'll take him though. Oh, snap. Sir, wait your turn. Oh, yes, thank God. What is this? Oh. Looks like a sniper of some sort. Please be a good pistol. Nope, more stick grenades. Oh yeah, this does damage. Oh, I'm gonna die. No! This mission's so hard. Alright, let's lay down a blanket of stick grenades here. Are you kidding me? One shot takes me down like half health. It's ridiculous. Now let's move up. Oh, just kidding. Let's go back into our hole. Now let's move up. Hello, anybody home? Yes, somebody's home. All of them?
I don't know how. I just knew Mateo wasn't there.
Okay. So we'll go this way then. Open these gates and then get shot in half.
I still think about that field. Every day. Stopped looking, started giving in to the hope that Mateo had escaped, and then...
No! No!
He never got older. And here I am, still. Who decides such things? Buon compleanno, Matteo.
They were celebrating his birthday. Well, that was a roller coaster of emotions, this game. First, we are all funny and happy and guts and glory in the airplane one, and now we're sad. I don't want to be sad.